Appalachian Power is warning people about rising water levels as the company says the New and Roanoke Rivers downstream of the Clater and Leesville dams could rapidly shift throughout the upcoming week. That's because of high temperatures putting extra strain on the power grid. The company says it's increasing power generation, which could cause the levels to rise. So if you're hitting the water tomorrow through this weekend, you'll want to be extra careful.